Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Gippsland Grammar Soiree. I'm Matthew Goss, the Director of Performing Arts. Tonight's performers are representative of around about 200 students learning instruments at our school in weekly lessons. These lessons have taken place in the digital sphere for the majority of the year, and of course, this has brought forward many challenges, but our students and their instrumental tutors have done an outstanding job not only to meet these challenges, but to thrive. Tonight, our musicians are coming to you via the Gippsland Grammar YouTube channel from right across Gippsland. Our middle year soiree was really well received last month and can still be viewed on our YouTube channel. Go back and check it out, and don't forget to like the channel if you like it, and then you'll also receive some reminders of upcoming performances. Music plays a really vital role in the lives of these students. Most of them have been learning an instrument or sometimes two instruments for the majority of their lives, providing them with so many important skills for life, such as improved memory, discipline and time management, perseverance in striving towards mastery, and as you'll see and hear tonight, the confidence and skills gained through performing. But most of all, the realization that music is a joy to play and be part of. So, without further ado, let's get started with some music. Our first performer this evening is Amelia Norman. Amelia has been singing ever since primary school, and she's performed in many different choirs and musicals and finds great enjoyment in singing. Last year, she starred in the school production of Legally Blonde. And last year, she also toured Shanghai as part of the International Schools Choral Music Festival, or ISCHMS as it's known, and had a great time performing in the choir there. So please welcome Amelia Norman with a little bit of musical theatre.
Hello, everyone. Today I'll be performing Just You Wait from the play My Fair Lady. It's composed by Frederick Lau. It is a song sung by Eliza Doolittle, the protagonist, after her tutor Henry Higgins makes fun of her for not being able to pronounce vowels correctly. Wrong one, sorry. Sorry about that, everybody. I accidentally got the wrong backing track. Here we go, everybody. I'm sorry about that. Just you wait, Henry Higgins, just you wait. You'll be sorry, but your tears will be too late. You'll be broke and I'll have money. Will I help you? Don't be funny. Just you wait, Henry Higgins, just you wait. Just you wait, Henry Higgins, till you're sick. And you scream to fetch your doctor double quick. I'll be off a second later and go straight to the theatre. Ho, 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 Henry Higgins, just you wait. Oh, Henry Higgins, just you wait until we're swimming in the sea. Oh, Henry Higgins. And you get a cramp a little ways from me. When you yell you're gonna drown, I'll get dressed and go to town. Oh, ho, ho, Henry Higgins, ho, 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 Henry Higgins. Just you wait. One day I'll be famous, I'll be proper and prim. Go to St. James, so often I will call it St. Jim. One evening the king will say, "Oh, lies are all thing. I want all of the England your praises to sing. On the 20th of May, I proclaim lies a Doolittle day. The people will celebrate the glory of you, and whatever you wish and want, I gladly will do. Thanks a lot, King, says I, in a manner well bred. But all I want is Henry Higgins' head." "Done," says the king with a stroke. "Guard, ride and bring in the bloke. Then they'll march you, Henry Higgins, to the wall. And the king will tell me lies as sound the call. As they raise their rifles higher, I'll shout ready, aim, fire. Oh, 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 Henry Higgins, down you'll go, Henry Higgins, just you wait."
Thank you, Amelia. Great performance. Well done. Whoops. Thank you, Amelia. Well done. That was a lovely performance. Okay, we'll move on. Now, our next performer is Emma Murphy. Emma started learning the piano at the age of 9 and has been playing the cello since starting at Gippsland Grammar in year 5. She enjoys playing the school sinfonietta, sinfonia, cello groups and string quartet, and sometimes dabbles in the ukulele. She's enjoyed her lessons this year with Mrs. Iverson and is really looking forward to performing this evening. Please welcome to the screen, Emma Murphy.
Hi everyone, as Mr. Goss said, my name's Emma and tonight I am excited to play a variation on the traditional folk song, Green Sleeves. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thanks, Emma. That was wonderful. Okay, our next performer is Grace Ng. Grace started playing French horn in year four at our Bairnsdale campus as part of the band program and is currently preparing her grade six AMEB examination on the horn. As a side hustle, Grace is also preparing grade seven on piano. She really enjoys the opportunities. Oh, hang on. We've got Amelia there for some reason. I shall just see if I can. Stop that. Okay, so Grace really enjoys being the opportunity of playing with the various ensembles and bands at the school. Grace and her siblings regularly perform at nursing homes across Gippsland and have recently provided the nursing homes with recordings of them performing. I'm sure that no doubt this is really appreciated by the residents and staff at this difficult time. So over to you, Grace.
Hi, I'm going to be playing Bolero. This piece is one of the most recognisable pieces of music from the 20th century and was originally composed as a one movement orchestral piece by French composer Maurice Ravel. This is his most famous piece. I hope you enjoy my performance of Bolero.
Start that again. Logan Mills is our next performer, and he started playing the cello at Gippsland Grammar in the year two program. He also plays the trombone, which he started in the year four band program. He thoroughly enjoys being part of the school ensembles and has certainly missed this interaction with his peers during the learn at home period. Zoom is not quite the same for our ensembles, unfortunately, but we're looking forward to getting back to them. Logan has enjoyed his lessons this term with Mrs. Iverson on cello and Mr. Cruikshank on trombone. He's looking forward to getting back to school. But in the meantime, let's have a listen to Logan performing on the cello firstly. Welcome, Logan.
Today, I will be playing on the cello Bonnie Dundee Variations. It is a traditional Scottish song, and in the Canadian Defence Force, it is also used as a marching song.
Two, three, four, five.
Well done, Logan. That was great. Well done. Thank you. As you can see, we sometimes have a few challenges with sound over Zoom, but great work for the perseverance there for Logan. And I can see Mum's in the background giving him a big pat on the back. Okay. Next performer. Just move this for a minute. Our next performer is Mia Humphreys on piano. Mia started the piano at the age of 7, and she's really enjoyed playing the Glockenspiel this year in the Dulcie Holland Concert Band. She's very excited to do her first performance at Gippsland Grammar tonight. So please welcome Mia Humphreys.
The song I will be playing is called Sonatina in C by Muzio Clementi, who is an Italian-born English composer from the early 1800s.
Well done, Mia. That was brilliant. Thank you so much. Okay, moving on. Our next performer is another horn player. We have Teddy Ripper. So Teddy started learning the tenor horn at the age of 9 and changed to French horn in year 5. He's enjoyed his lessons this term with Mr. Cruikshank and is really looking forward to performing this evening. Teddy's an important member of our choir and band program, and he's really fitted in well to Garnsey campus since he joined there. So please welcome Teddy Ripper to your screens.
We could see everybody then.
Hello. I'm going to be playing Syncopated Dance by Peter Lawrence. The
Thank you, Teddy. That was wonderful. Really good. Well done. Now, I know all our performers can't necessarily watch YouTube at the moment because they're on playing, but I can assure you I just checked the stream there and there's lots of people watching and they're doing the clap emoji and giving some really nice comments. So thank you to everyone who's watching. Hope you're enjoying the evening. Okay, our next performer is Hannah Hosoto. Hannah started learning the piano at the age of 6 and went on to pick up the violin in grade 2 and euphonium in year 4. Although she doesn't like to pick favorites with her instruments, she's really enjoying playing the piano and finds it a useful form of procrastination. I'm not sure her other subject teachers will be too happy about that, but I'm sure she's enjoying the piano. So welcome Hannah Hosoto, please.
Hi, so as Mr. Goss introduced, I'm Hannah, and tonight I'm playing Nuvol Bianco, which is, it means white clouds, and it's by the Italian composer Ludovico Einaudi. This piece conveys happiness and sadness, and it's about reminiscing on the past, and it's featured in a lot of films, so it might be familiar to you.
Thank you.
Wow. Thanks, Hannah. That was beautiful. Amazing piece of music, that. And thanks for inviting us into your house too. It was great. We did a little sound check before, and I had to ask Hannah if she could possibly turn the bubbles off on the fish tank. It sounded really beautiful and relaxing, and I hope I haven't caused the fish any damage there. All right, our next performer is Enola Jeffress. Enola is part of many ensembles, including the GSO, the Gippsland Symphony Orchestra, John Noble Quartet Program, and Clarinet Quintet, not to mention the numerous school ensembles such as Choir, Squire, Sinfonietta, Sinfonia. Enola is currently studying VC music performance and is a role model to her other students in the school and the wider community. She's enjoyed her lessons with Mrs. Iverson this term and is really looking forward to performing this evening. So please welcome to your screens Enola Jeffress.
Hi, so I'm Enola. Today I'll be playing Truckin' Through the South by Aaron Minsky. He's an American cellist and he's actually still alive. And this piece was published in 1985. It focuses mostly on like syncopated rhythms and chords, which are often underused in cello music.
That's a clap on behalf of everyone, and Enola, well done. That was beautiful. What a great piece as well. Okay, our next performer is, I'm going to welcome back Logan Mills to the screen. And this time Logan will be playing the trombone for us. So I'll pass over to Logan, hopefully, and he can play some music.
Oh, Hello again. The piece I'm going to play now is Radium Rock by Simon Proctor. It is a modern song which has an emphasis on staccatos.
Thanks, Logan. Well done. Good work. I'm not sure your microphone can handle your trombone power there, mate. Good work. Okay. Next performer is Debbie Hosodo. So let me just change screens here so we can find Debbie. She's just getting ready there.
My piece is Airy Fairy from the Assorted Fairies Collections by Sonny Chua. He is a much loved composer and a teacher from Melbourne. Unfortunately, he passed away from a stroke last week at the age of 53. His death was very sudden and tragic, and it devastated his family and also shocked and saddened many others. His compositions range from preliminary to grade six, and his music is very original and funny, reflecting his personality. Some other fairies include the Twinkling Fairy, Flapping Fairy, Dizzy, Cuckoo, Lonely, and many more. Thank you.
Thanks, Debbie. And thank you for your really nice words on Sonny Chua. It was a really tragic passing, the news that we received last week of his passing, and our thoughts with his family, friends, and the wider music community. Sonny was really a wonderful composer and music teacher. So very sad. Okay, next we will hear from Rory McLeod. Rory has been singing since primary school and has been involved in numerous musicals throughout his schooling. He loves singing and is an important member of the choirs. Rory is also one of the leads in our production of Legally Blonde. So please welcome Rory McLeod to the screen when I find him. There he is. Over to you, Rory.
Hello. I'm singing a song called Close Every Door from Andrew Lloyd Webber's musical called Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Close every door to me, hide all the world from me, bar all the windows and shut out the light. Do what you want with me, hate me and laugh at me, darken my daytime and torture my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me, keep those I love children of Israel are never alone. For I know I shall fight, my own peace of mind. For we have been promised a land of my own. Just give me a number instead of my name. Forget all about me and let me decay. I do not matter, I'm only one person. Destroy me completely, then throw me away. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me, keep those I love from me. Children of Israel are never alone. For we know we shall fight our own peace of mind. For we have been promised a land of our own.
Great work, Rory. Thank you. Well done. I can see some comments in there from Mrs. Candy, so she's watching, and so is Miss Richardson and all your teachers, everyone, so that's great. Next, and our final performance for tonight is from David Ng. David started playing trumpet in the Year 4 band program, is currently studying for his Amy B Grade 7. He enjoys performing solos and playing with the school bands, so I'll pass over to David to introduce his piece.
I'm playing Fantasy and Variations on The Carnival of Venice by J.B. Arben, and I'll be playing the introduction and the theme.
Well done, David. And thank you to Grace for your accompanying there. I've got my hat will have three corners in my head for the rest of the night, or also the Carnival of Venice there. Thank you very much to all our performers this evening. That was the last one we had for you. And thank you for joining us. We're hoping to be able to play live for you in person very soon. Congratulations to all of our performers. They did a wonderful job, and thank them for inviting them into our house and their parents as well to hear them play. Thank you also to our instrumental tutors. They have done a really dedicated job and demonstrate a lot of passion for their students this year in a very difficult time through Learn at Home. And a very special mention to Mrs. Julie Lockhart for preparing piano accompaniments throughout this term and for many years at Gippsland Grammar. It's been a lovely way to end our term, and we hope that you have a safe and happy break. And I might just see if I can somehow get all of our performers up on the screen without my face coming up, and not sure if you can see them all, but give them all a big round of applause. And each other a round of applause. Okay, thank you everyone. And have a great night.